Hi there. This video is designed to give you a brief overview of Respondus Lockdown Browser in Blackboard. If you haven't used Respondus before, it's basically a tool you can use to help ensure some measure of integrity for tests, quizzes, or exams. It's basically designed to prevent some of the cheating that students might do on assessments. So when a student opens a test using Lockdown Browser, they are unable to navigate to other web pages or programs. Now, of course, we can't control what a student is doing outside of their computer using Lockdown Browser, so it's not 100% foolproof, but if that sort of integrity is important to you, then Respondus Lockdown Browser is something that might help. Here's how you can set it up. On my screen, you can see I've got my Blackboard course loaded up, and I've got several exams, quizzes, tests set up. So on the left-hand side, I'm going to go all the way down to where it says Course Management, and I'm going to click on Course Tools. That's going to open up a long menu, and I'm going to go down to Respondus Lockdown Browser. And I'll see this screen here, which basically shows all of the tests and quizzes I have set up for my course. The first thing we want to notice here is over on the right-hand side, there's a column that says Lockdown Browser, and you can see right now every assessment has not required. And that will change in a moment once we set up Lockdown Browser. So let's say I want to take my Chapter 5 test and require students to use Lockdown Browser. I'll simply click on this downward facing arrow and go to Settings. From there, you'll see this gray box. You click this bubble right next to where it says Require Respondus Lockdown Browser. There'll be another box that shows up that asks if you want to create a password. That's something you can do as an added security measure, but you don't have to. But of course, if you put in a password, then you have to communicate that to your students, which could just create further confusion. So you may just want to leave that off. All I have to do now is click Save and Close. And you can see over here on the right that I am now required to use Lockdown Browser. And that's all I have to do to set up a test so that it requires Lockdown Browser in Blackboard.